Yo, CPA Strength here, back again for another video. This one, can you recognize it? I'm in a different part of the office. I don't know. This is gonna be going into my third tax season. What I've done right, what I've done wrong. Well, we're gonna be watching, here, we're gonna start it right now. I went with my family, Mikey. I call him Mikey because it's like a Brazilian thing. Can we go on his lap, dog? And with his beautiful family too. We took the GC. It's golf cart. He don't like when I call it golf cart for some reason.
You don't know? Alright.
So yeah, this was the other night. I just didn't want you to have to totally stare at my ugly mug in my office since I did go over there. Look at that, that's the Dutchman. That's part of my squad. It's my dog. I will tell you. I was there at the hospital for Jenna and Gianni. Wasn't at the hospital for Dutch's birth. And yeah, I love those kids, man. I have Dutch's phone number. I have Jenna's phone number. They know they can call me whenever. But what's going on, man? So yeah, we're going into our third tax season here. I can't believe I'm going into my third tax season. I mean, I remember when I gave my 2 weeks notice to my job. And I'm thinking about it. I think I mostly did, we'll say, every single thing wrong. I probably did every single thing wrong except start. I wouldn't say every single thing wrong, but now I thought, we'll just start. I thought I needed an office. I don't think I need an office. I kind of messed that up, but why would I have this office for 3 years? So I don't know. Maybe the office was fine. Look, I mean, this is fine. It's just it's an internal feeling that, you know, to be, I wanna think of myself as successful and my own man, and the fact that I live with my dad is depressing to me. So I can't go back in time. If I could, I would have started renting my own, like, just even a little studio apartment. I would have rented my own studio apartment, then started the business, and then see what happens. That's that, though. Comes to, you know, I gotta keep telling myself, I quit my job because, well, I wanted to have my own business, but I wanted to lift in the gym and I wanted to work on my YouTube channel. So when I quit my job, I guess I had 50,000, I mean, 50,000, you idiot. I had 50 subscribers, and now I have over 36,000. So that's been highly successful. I have been going to the gym, even though I was looking around today and I did not feel. I was like, dude, you've been working out for 5 years, and doesn't even look like you lift. So, Johnny's my music critic. He likes Kodak. Doom, 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 doom. Well, let's see. What else have I done wrong? I mean, the big one is I didn't need my own place. Shit, let's even go back before. See, I live in the past too much. I need to just, at the time, the decision I thought was good, I need to move on. We're not even gonna go to my, spent $20,000 cash on a vehicle, because I was just so sick of old cars. My pricing was trash. I was just so worried about not having any clients that I went way too low on my pricing. And so now I'm I have so low, I don't have extra time really. I'm full of clients, but they're all low price. So yeah, I need to raise the prices on that.
What's up, Johnny?
I don't know much.
What's up, buddy?
That is the same as when I started. You know, two something years ago when I started this business up. My invoicing is different. I guess this is the first year I'm not looking for clients. So I'm having to tell people no more. I'm not taking it anymore. But I guess the main thing I want to say is that I'm glad I started, because I thought I knew it too. When I started this business on August of 2015, I thought I knew it all, and it's like I thought I prepped myself enough. And it goes not Les Brown saying you have to just you jump and grow your wings on the way down. So, you know, I'm two years ahead of things. Just some thoughts that I'm coming up to my third tax season, and didn't want you to stare at me boringly. So yeah, last weekend when I went over to Mikey and Danielle's house. I call him Mikey because I had a Brazilian girlfriend this summer. And he's a real estate developer, and he has a lot of Brazilians that work for him, and the one guy calls him Mikey. It's like his name's Mark. I just find it hilarious. This is just like typical Brazilian. They're like, "Hey, Mikey," like you don't even know his name. He's like, eh. But anywho. Jenna gonna be the next superstar.
Superstar right here. Maybe me and Jenna will have our own podcast. Gossip.
No. She's stunting. She's a gossip queen and I'm a gossip king, so we could be like the gossipers.
What are these?
She's
just stunting.
Alright, so that was that. Yeah, trying something new out with the video. And I hope you liked it. This is definitely long enough. So, yeah, until tomorrow, this is CPA Strength, and I'm not going anywhere. I get down in the dumps a little bit, but I've been talking to people, I've had no idea how many people watch my channel, like, people keep telling me in my real life when I see them, "Oh, I've been watching your YouTube channel, man. You've been inspiring me and stuff." So, you know, I have no idea who I'm reaching. It seems like no one notices anything, and but I think a lot of people are noticing. 36,000 people have noticed. Anyways, I wasn't in the best mood before I made this video here, but there's something about being on camera, something about the process that I love, and I'm in good spirits now. So thank you so much for giving me that, and until tomorrow, this is CPA Strength. I'm out. Deuces.